complaints that came from the office, from home, but then they are projected to us in a different manner. And we have to receive the money. It's up to us to understand, hey, wait a minute. A towel can't cause all that chaos. I had a guy standing one time, the duty manager, that's one of the ways we now handle complaints, directly now. No writing, nothing. You're complaining, the duty manager, and everybody doesn't want to speak to the receptionist. No one wants to speak to the trainer. I want to see the person in charge.
Yeah.
Everybody wants to speak to the boss. So every branch, we have a duty manager who is the boss to receive all the complaints. Now this guy, I'm looking at him and he looks stressed and I say, hey, what's the problem? He says, I've been waiting here for 30 minutes for a towel. How long do you want me to? And yesterday also I waited. And, no, the towels come